How can both of you be riding on this bicycle with all these loose at the same time? You want to spoil the bicycle? Hi! It's unfair!
How can you get any better? Your father is cranky. You're such a wicked boy.
Heartless. How can a full-grown man like you be riding on a bicycle and your son will be trekking?
Ibu, this is unfair. This is man inhumanity to son. What stops you from carrying your son so that both of you can ride together?
Yourself. Can't you and your son ride on this bicycle instead of punishing yourself? I mean, this is foolishness. You people are funny. You're funny.
Papa, why is it that whatever we do, people must complain?
Because whatever you do in this world, people must talk.
Papa, so what can we do so that people will not talk?
To die.
Die?
Yes.
But you die first. Huh? So that I'll bury you.
You say?
You die first. So that I will take over the bicycle.
Open up these bad things you've been doing before. You see this bicycle? We're going to leave it here.
Huh?
It is the cause of all the problems we have been having since.
Come on, carry your bag.